Hi, welcome to my cooking channel, Ratatouille. Anyone can cook. Cooking is fun only when it's begun, and that's the slogan. So now let's begin to have some fun. Don't forget to watch till the end of the video for the post-credit scenes. Big breakfast or luxurious lunch or delicious dinner. A meal for the day does not get fulfilled without having curd rice for many of us. Curd rice has its own advantages and it can be consumed in various ways and in various forms and also as a taste enhancer. And many of us, keeping curd rice as the base, have tried various combinations with the ingredients added to it. But in today's recipe, it's so unique and I have never come across in this particular combination anywhere else. And I am very much pretty sure it might be the signature dish of our channel as well. It's curd rice with bundi. Not bundi raita, but bundi curd rice. It's very easy and simple, but different in making from other curd rice recipe. How? No milk to be added, as it has to be finished within half an hour of making, as bundi soaks up the curd and of course we can't resist it. Next, tempering is optional. Next, for half a cup of curd rice, when added bundi is added, it will become 1.5 cup. So less ingredients, more quantity and tummy filling. And last, mango pickle. Wow, the best combo. You can watch the instant mango pickle recipe in our channel and the link for the same is posted in the description. So no more waiting and let's dive into the process of making the yummy bundi curd rice. If you enjoyed watching the video, like, share and subscribe by hitting the bell icon. Cooking is art and food is life. So share your magical experience with us in the comment section by trying the art of life. And you can also follow us on Insta, Facebook and YouTube.